Cretan's early music instrument profile focuses on the rebec. Melos' instrumentalists play three rebecs of small to medium size. The rebec was a very popular instrument in European music from the 11th century right through the Renaissance. Based on an Arabic rabab, it appeared in Europe as the Muslim influence spread, along with bagpipes, kettle drums, and believe it or not, the use of a bow for playing stringed instruments. The rebec could have 3 to 5 strings, frets or no frets, and be played on or below the shoulder or between the knees. The sound is somewhat nasal. Tinctoris in the 15th century said it induces piety and should be used only for sacred music. However, we think of it mostly these days as accompanying songs and dances, as in Chaucer and the royal households of the time. The lyra, found today in Crete, is a descendant of the rebec, playing for dances with an electronic pickup.